Hey, FBC Allen, it's Jimmy here, and we're looking forward to seeing you this weekend for our Palm Sunday service, and it's going to be outdoors. Have a jacket on today because, you know, Texas weather, it's cold one day, it's like 1,000 degrees the next. But on Sunday, we're supposed to have great weather, and we're going to be right over there in our north parking lot gathering together as one church to celebrate Palm Sunday. So we want you to come. The service is going to be at 10:30. You can park anywhere, just don't park over there in the north parking lot. Bring your lawn chairs, come set up. We're gonna have Smo's Donuts on site. If you remember that from a couple of years ago, it's a great food truck, and they make these mini donuts. They are delicious. So if anybody wants to buy me some donuts, I'll be there ready to eat them, and we're gonna have a great time. But we'll provide coffee for everyone, free coffee, donuts, and just come and enjoy fellowship before the service at 10:30, and then we're gonna celebrate. Part of that worship service is we're continuing our series in the humanity and deity of Jesus. And in this saying that we're looking at, this is actually Jesus' last thing that he says from the cross. We're saving the second to last thing for Easter Sunday, but we're going to talk about the last thing he says. And it's a word just reminding us about his love. It's a word reminding us about that anything we bring to him, he can handle it. It's a reminder that we can trust him, and it's a reminder that he's up to more than we can ever think of or imagine. We're going to be talking about it this Sunday, so I hope you'll be there. I hope you'll invite your friends. One service, Palm Sunday, outdoors. Bring your lawn chairs and come ready for a great day. Another thing I want to remind you about is Easter coming up. We have Good Friday services, and obviously we have our Easter services coming up on Easter Sunday. Go to the website. It has all the information there for you. And go to the website to stay up to date on everything. What's the sermon series going to be coming up after Easter? You'll find it on the website. Summer stuff, we're getting it on the website. Everything you need to know about what's happening at FBC Allen is right there on the website, or you can download the app. Lots of great features on the app too. Again, looking forward to this Sunday. Pray for this Sunday. Pray for yourself that God will do a big thing in you this Sunday. Invite your friends, bring your lawn chairs, and let's have fun at our outdoor worship experience as we celebrate Palm Sunday. See you there.